Live from Loretto, Pennsylvania, it's time for Northeast Conference Women's Basketball on ESPN3. Tonight's matchup features a St. Francis University Red Flash hosting the Mount St. Mary's Mountaineers.
But so far, so good in terms of limiting the Mount to one shot per attempt.
Williams up and under with the scoop shot, gets it to fall.
But no question, she can shoot the basketball and give him another threat.
Oh, that could have been a steal, a sloppy pass. Henderson, the open jumper, nails the three of her own. A four-point lead for the home Red Flash. John Schmelt, Cam Rolfe with you in Loretto, Pennsylvania. And just a senseless turnover, she passes it right to Hayward, who goes to the basket, left hand, and finishes. Alli Williams not looking for the pass. Now she gets it, drives left this time, right-handed scoop, and she finishes. Again, no one got between the ball and the basket.
That's that deep into the paint. Nothing as good is going to happen if you're on the defensive end of the court.
Christie's first, team's first, and they leave Williams wide open for three off an inbound.
Yeah.
Red Flash lead by five. Brock down low. Good position by Keegan, sealing the defender on her hip for the layup.
Head coach Beth Cunningham, VCU, Colonial Athletic Association.
Down low, another layup inside. Alli Williams across the lane to the left hand that time. And now the Mount will reset and set up their offense. Henderson drives left, looks baseline. Brewer, the little fadeaway. Tough shot. Bethel hits the deck, gets back up. Contests Henderson. Brewer shoots the open three. Too strong. Crashes her own rebound. Goes up left hand. Good, and it's fouled.
Yeah.
Francis beats Mount St. Mary's. They did it with offense. They did it with defense. A big win for the Red Flash at home. For Pam Roker, for our entire crew, I am John Schmelt. Thank you so much for joining us for NEC Women's Basketball on ESPN3. Everyone, enjoy the rest of your Martin Luther King Jr. Day holiday. Have a good one.